In town this week, making a movie about an inspirational athlete and an RIT NTID graduate. As 13 Wham's Stacey Penjan explains, Rochester's deaf community helped the movie star find the first step to stardom in the ring.
Matt Hamill never let being deaf get in the way of his dreams. His achievements as an All-American college wrestler and now as an Ultimate Fighting Champion make a story fit for Hollywood. And now Hollywood has come to RIT.
Becoming deaf and affecting the sport is really something, you know, that you can achieve something.
Matt spent 3 years at RIT after a year at Purdue University. He says Rochester had more to offer.
So I transferred to RIT. Wow, I was overwhelmed with many deaf people in here. Mm-hmm. I got a great interpreter, a great program. I got a smile.
And we went up and hung out with him for the weekend and interviewed him. Thought he had a great story. It was our first exposure to the deaf community, and we were kind of blown away.
Mikkel here says it's difficult to film outside of L.A., but Rochester is home to many talented people.
And that's how we're able to do this, and it's going to look phenomenal, and the reason is because the local Rochester crew guys know how to make it look beautiful.
Matt is excited about his movie and hopes it will be a positive influence on both the hearing and deaf communities.
You got to watch it because it's really inspiration. It could be a gas. It could be, really funny. It could, this could be a really awesome movie. You know, so I care what you think.
Filming wraps on October 15th, and the movie is set to be released in late 2010 or early 2011. In Henrietta, Stacey Penjan, 13 Wham News.